Denver firefighters rushed to a home on Quitman Street near 3rd Avenue this morning after they say that home exploded. So take a look at that extensive damage there. The explosion happened this morning around 9 o'clock, and fire officials say no one was inside the home at the time, and thankfully no one was hurt. The neighboring homes weren't damaged too much, so it's not clear at this time what exactly caused that explosion.